Russell, open LeBron. He's going to kill a little clock. He's one-on-one, isolated, pull up. No, AD doing work. AD doing work, tipped it up and in. Well,
Jared Allen turned to look and see what LeBron was going to do, and Anthony Davis went to the front of the rim, no box out.
7-0 run again, Stu, for the Lakers. And they lead 111-103. The drought continues for Cleveland. Mitchell, boy, they are surrounding him. All fouled by LeBron. He knew it. He's helping him up.
It was inadvertent because
yeah,
LeBron was a fingernail away from getting a steal.
Saturday, that's Houston all, will be at home.
That's all you're thinking about.
No, it's one of the things I'm thinking about.
First thing out of your
best
mouth.
In the league. Best in the league. And you know it, too. All right, what about this second half? What's been the difference, Stu?
Defense.
Yeah.
It's been the difference. I mean, they've made the adjustments. They've cut down on, you know, the amount of times that Donovan Mitchell has been able to turn the corner and get into the painted area.
All right, so 8 had equaled the biggest lead of the game. It's now down to 6. AD, 21 points in the second half, 9 of 13, 9 rebounds, 2 blocks. That's all in this half of work. And he's underneath again, and he throws it away. Had really nothing he could do about it. Now they've got numbers. It's 5-on-4. He's not there to protect the rim, and they throw it down.
Well, that 8-point lead cut in half in less than 30 seconds.
Yeah, both teams have had 8-point leads tonight. Nobody's gotten the double digits. And you're right, Stu. Boom. All of a sudden, it's down to 4. AD, yes, sir.
Again, they're letting Jared Allen go one-on-one this half.
I think before the game started, I asked you, what about tonight? You said if AD shows up like he can and he normally does.
What I meant by that was just if he's able to be able to have the freedom to do things and not deal with a double and triple team.
Well, you say as he normally does, LeBron all the way. And he's going to go to the line and shoot a couple.
LeBron still trying to figure out why he's not at a three-point opportunity as we get another look at Anthony Davis. Look, one-on-one, basically, until the late Mobley comes. Anthony Davis spins away from where the double team is coming from, uses his left hand, and scores rather easily. Well, with the timeout was called because the Cavaliers challenged a foul on the floor, whether Mobley fouled LeBron James. So we'll wait until the officials render their verdict.
LeBron, LeBron. Hi, LeBron. Stu, it's going to be unsuccessful. The challenge. That's a foul. You fouled him a couple of times. Why don't you push him in the back? Right there.
Okay.
Hello.
Okay, referee William.
Dude. After review, it will be a successful challenge.
Oh, come on.
The ball will be Cleveland side out.
Got to do the exact opposite. Laker fans right now are thinking, that wasn't foul. I understand your pain right there. Now the Lakers still have a challenge remaining.
Now you know they're going to come down and run something.
Wow. On its way, no. Oh, that's off of D'Lo's hands and out of bounds. Fourth quarter, Cleveland has 5 turnovers.
I am shocked at that shot there that Struess just took out of the timeout. He shot it as if the clock was down to 1.
Inbound, on its way, they've got a 3.
And they cut the lead in half.
Yep, so that challenge pays huge dividends. Huge. As they knock down the triple. 2:13 remaining. D'Lo backing in. Oh, he lost the ball. He just lost the ball. Yeah, I don't think that ever got touched.
Well, I tell you something. This is just.
Now the Lakers are looking, and nobody's moving at all. I think Garvin had the best view in the house. 113-110. Got to play. Come on, down the 2 minutes. 2 minute warning. Mobley. Mobley underneath. Oh, AD got him in the air. Count it. And one, and they can tie the game. They can tie the game.
This is just remarkable. I mean, in less than a minute, the Lakers have given up 6-point lead here as Mobley gets AD in the air, gets the contact, and gets the hoop. So with a minute and 56 to play, we could have a tie game. 18 points from Mobley on 8 out of 11. Very efficient game.
Lakers remain a precarious one-point lead. Under 2 minutes to play. Thriller in Cleveland. First of the road trip. Reeves. LeBron down the middle. He goes. Sidesteps the defender. Did not run over anybody and scores.
That was just great body control by LeBron because Donovan Mitchell was sitting there waiting for the charge.
Yep. Look at Reeves. Look at Reeves playing a little defense.
Now they're doubling up. They're charging in on Mitchell. Out to get the basketball is Allen. They throw it away. That's good pressure defense by the Lakers right there.
Yeah, it was on Donovan Mitchell.
Yes.
Ooh, but Allen just carelessly threw that away. That was not a play he should have made.
Back door, LeBron from Reeves. Throw it down, Bron.
Ooh, I'm surprised. That's a technical foul on LeBron.
And LeBron's been obviously around the block long enough to know that that was a little mess up. One of the giants of the East, the Sixers.
Now the Lakers need one more stop here. If they don't get this stop, then we're going to have a nail biter.
Mitchell.
Making pick up his dribble.
They're going to double up on him. He picked it up. Mobley right in the lane. The lob and the one-hand jam by Allen. They did what they had to do.
Yes, they did. They recognized that what they were going to do was blitz on Donovan, so they sent that man to the middle. And it was a 2-on-1.
What do you say we have now? Yeah. Just no what you said before. Yeah. Here is LeBron. Right wing. LeBron James. Pull up. Short. Loose basketball taken by Cleveland. Half a minute to go. Shot clock is 9 ahead of the game. Donovan Mitchell. Pull up for the tie. Taken by Reeves. Lakers in charge right here.
They have to foul. Yeah, they have to foul. All Reeves has to do now is knock down two, and it really puts the Lakers in the driver's seat.
Austin tonight, 11. Make it 12 points. Sellout crowd, letting them hear. Lakers are a plus 7 in the rebound department tonight. Now they got to play defense. Shot clock is off.
Yeah, no three-point baskets. It's a two.
Mitchell. He's going to pull up from the free throw line. Can't hit. Rebound.
That's a foul. Boy, Austin went down hard.
Yeah, he did. Real hard. That is a foul. Austin remains perfect from the free throw line. Inbound. Lakers up big. Enough. Let's just put that way. Up big enough. LeVert all the way. Can't score. They tip. They miss. Max Pissy's got it. And the Lakers come into Cleveland and win and take the first game of the 4-game road trip.